Best IAS, myself, I'm Dr. Bhushan. It is our new initiation for CAP, that is Current Affairs Program, which will benefit you and helpful for IAS PCS and all competitive exams. My main purpose is to work for students and update their knowledge and help them to reach their goal. It will cover a daily news of national and international. From today onwards, I have started a new thing, that is to tell one day, every day, and every time, one beautiful quote. So today of quote is, an indomitable will is more powerful than physical strength. That was quote. That quote was given by Mahatma Gandhi. So it is today, 27th October 2016. The day is Thursday. The source of news are basically I have taken from The Hindu, BBC, Dainik Jagran, and Times of India. The most important today news are, first one is India to house 10,500 startup firms by 2020. India continues to harbor the third largest startup base, marginally behind the UK, according to a NASSCOM Geneo startup report. The report titled Indian Startup Ecosystem Maturing 2016 says that ecosystem is poised to grow by an impressive 2.2x to reach more than 10,500 startup by the year 2020, despite the popular belief that the Indian startup ecosystem is slowing down. There is an impressed interest from a student entrepreneur this year, according to the report. A remarkable growth of 25% has been witnessed in 2016 with over 350 ventures founded by young students. The median age of startup founders has reduced marginally from 32 years in 2015 to 31 years in 2016. So this is one of the biggest news for India. US writer Paul Beatty, once again I'm repeating this word, Paul Beatty wins Man Booker Prize. Paul Beatty's novel, The Sellout, once again I'm repeating, The Sellout, a blistering satire about race in America, won the Man Booker Prize on Tuesday, marking the first time a US writer has won the award. The Sellout drew ecstatic praise from the critics and writers when it was published in the US last year. It won 2015 National Book Critics Circle Award for fiction. I want to give you some informations about, some fact about Man Booker Prize. Basically, Man Booker Prize for fictions and the award for best original novel. The location from Guildhall, London, Guildhall, London, England. It was first initiated in 1961. It is also well known as Booker McConnell Prize, and the prize amount is $50,000. So this is most important news. The another news is the life expectancy in the Kerala is still highest. The birth rate, basically the average life is 74.9 years. It is 72 for men and 77.8 for women. So another news is most important. India and Sri Lanka made a joint military exercise that is known as Mitra Shakti. Once again, I'm repeating Mitra Shakti. India and Sri Lanka, the fourth edition of India Sri Lanka joint military exercise Mitra Shakti began at Sindhan Regimental Center at Embupusha, Sri Lanka. The main focus of this edition was joint exercise to increase the carrying out counter-terrorism and counter-insurgency operation under the UN mandate. Prime Minister Modi inaugurated first National Tribal Carnival. Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi inaugurated the first National Tribal Carnival in New Delhi, and the main purpose was to the carnival main purpose is to promote a sense of inclusiveness among the tribal. This is one of the best initiative by our Honorable Prime Minister. The next news is running to a standstill. As proof of its commitment to economic renewal, Narendra Modi government had set itself to a target breaking into the top 50 in the World Bank's annual ranking of countries on ease of starting and operating a for-profit enterprise. That the bank in its Doing Business 2017 report now ranks India 130 among 190 countries. 130 among 190 countries. 75% of the 283 reforms reported this year were carried out by the developing economies and the world's 10 best improvers, including Pakistan, Kazakhstan, Serbia, Kenya, and Indonesia. So this is another news. This two, one new news I have taken from BBC, and that is related to health. HIV patient zero cleared by the science. Mr. Dugas, homosexual flight attendant, gained legendary status in the history of HIV/AIDS when he became known as zero patient. So I want to tell you, Mr. Dugas became the zero patient. It is also so New York was a crucial hub for the spread of virus. AIDS only started to be recognized in 1981 when unusual symptoms started appearing in gay men. So this is the most important news from BBC. And basically, I want to one give you a historical information about the AIDS. The AIDS origin, basically, a pandemic was 1920s. Kinshasa. Kinshasa is the Democratic Republic of Congo, was seen in the city that started the global pandemic. From there, it spread the Caribbean and US around 1970. So Kinshasa is important place. It can be asked in the PT and PT exam. The last news is nation push to protect Antarctica's last ocean. So the campaigner believe a proposal to establish a vast marine reserve in the seas around Antarctica was finally be accepted this week. Consisting of 124 countries plus the European Union, Commission for the Conservation of Antarctic Marine Living Resources was established in 1980 with a mission to protect the common resource of the Southern Ocean. One of the first attempt to limit these activities came from the UK with proposal the creation of South Orkney Marine Protect Area. So this is the current proposal. They want to take it care of this area. While the Rose Sea, I want to show you the Rose Sea on the Antarctica. You see it, it's Antarctica, East Antarctica, Rose Sea region and Weddell Sea. So the information about the Rose Sea is, while the Rose Sea, it's a self and slope only comprise 2% of Southern Ocean. They are home to 38% of the Adelie penguins, 30% of the world's Antarctic petrels, around 6% of the total population, world population of Antarctic mine wells. So this is the today's news. God bless you. All the best. God bless you, India. Thank you so much.